Hope you're doing well.
Oh, hi.
The blight has taken to the air here, Outlander.
I could use your help, please.
Keep it there.
What do you need?
A squad of Tanakas holed up in the cave to the south. I think they're in trouble. At least one of them is injured. I'm headed there to offer help. But with the Tanakh, such an offer might be perceived as an insult, even when help is needed. Will you come with me? I saw you speak before the chorus, so I know you can be persuasive. And if things get out of hand, I will be stronger with your spear at my side.
Isn't there someone in Plainsong who can go with you?
Not with Tanakh rebels prowling our borders. No one wants to get involved.
I'll do what I can.
Good. I'm headed to their camp now. Please, follow.
Why are you willing to help these Tanakhs if other Utara won't?
I've dealt with the Tanakh before. I don't fear them.
Do you really think they'll take an offer of help as an insult?
Tanakh are by nature unpredictable. Anything is possible. Almost there. The squad is camped inside.
You there! This camp belongs to Eagle Squad. Retreat or die.
At ease, Eagle. I'm not here for blood. Just to parlay.
You know the parlay sign?
Let us in so we can talk.
So far, so good.
Long way from the desert, aren't we? This one was blinded?
Boy, nothing gets by you.
Looks like your training mission didn't go according to plan. We're here to help, if you want it.
How does an Utaro know we're on a training mission?
He knew how to request a parley, too.
He's not Utaro. Or Tanakh. He must be a veteran.
A veteran?
I didn't think there were any left.
We don't need help from a washed-out farmer.
Could have fooled me, judging by the look of things.
Sister, it sounds like they just want to help us. Why not let them?
What have we got to lose?
You said you're on a training mission?
A machine hunt. The final test before a young squad goes on active duty.
Everything was going fine. We tracked a claw strider and hit it hard,
but it fled into a herd of bristlebacks.
One charged right at Kore. He dodged just in time and landed a strike as it passed.
I hit an acid canister. The spray was like fire in my eyes.
A terrible wound.
I should have scouted ahead. Spotted the herd.
No. I should have spotted that canister.
What does it mean to be a veteran?
I was born Tanakh, but offered to Utaro in exchange for tribute.
Tribute?
Back when there was plenty, the Utaro offered yearly gifts of food to the Tanakh to keep peace between them. Over time, this tribute grew into an exchange of people. The Tanakh needed able-bodied youth to fight their clan battles. And the Utaru needed veteran soldiers to train the defenders of Plainsong. I was just such a soldier.
Was being the key word.
You may yet need my spear, young warrior.
What do you need?
Supplies.
Dried meat, ammunition, weapons, camping equipment.
A lot of provisions for a trip back to the desert.
Everything we need is at Riverwatch. A huge cache of war spoils up there, left over from the route.
The route?
When our forces drove the Karja back to Baron Light, they made sure the Kestrels felt the loss, made it hurt.
Marshal Kinnera shot a score of fleeing Karja from the top of Riverwatch, and her squad gathered the loot. It's all just sitting up there. Ours for the taking.
Deadly machines are known to patrol that place, and the ruin itself is on the brink of collapse.
You think machines and rotting ruins are enough to keep out Eagle Squad?
No, but your injuries are. Let Jax and I grab these supplies for you.
This is our mission. I'm not handing it over to some...
Fine. Come with us.
Fine. The three of you, hold position. I'll be back.
Be safe, sister.
The ruin is this way. Once we get those supplies, everything will be fine.
So you say.
What's that supposed to mean?
Your brother's condition is...
That's not your problem, farmer.
So you say.
Stop saying that!
Hey, calm down. We're trying to help, remember?
So you say.
We'll have to cut across the river. Avoid the Outlander camp down the road.
Trespassers.
There are strangers in these lands, just like you, Eagle.
Ugh!
Something wrong?
I hate getting wet.
Tough as a ravager, this one.
I heard that. We're here.
The entrance should be right under that arch.
Using claws won't help here. Thank you. Machine, I don't know where I did.
I'm going to the machine yet.
No.
I better look in the cockpit.
Follow her lead.
The last of them.
Maybe I would have handled it better if I would have been talking to you.
your old bones.
You should be more worried about that left arm than my old bones.
I'll be fine. I'm Sephora. Ow! What is wrong with you?
That was a fight. Reminds me of my younger squad years.
You mean before you became a seed spitter in Plainsong? I'll never understand why veterans agree to do it.
Seeds are pretty tasty.
I guess the farmer hasn't lost all his fighting spirit. Supplies should be up there. Taller than I thought.
What's a deadly climb to Eagle Squad?
What are you trying to say, old man?
Enough. I've climbed this tower before. I'll grab the supplies.
Come. Let's see if any of these machines have parts we can strip. Maybe I'll show you a thing or two.
What could a farmer possibly know about salvage?
Only decades of experience compared to your very brief existence.
Okay, gotta find a way into the ruins. I could grab the supplies for Sakura while I'm poking around in here. Okay, the supply cache should be at the top of the tower. But how to get up there? enemies are tough. These are the supplies? Won't last them very long. I can't leave that kid alone for a second. Jax and Sakura are in trouble. I gotta catch up to them.
Thank you.
and take down the machines. Better check on Jax and Sakura.
Well fought, Eagle. Though I would have preferred if you hadn't taunted that thing. What did you find?
Practically nothing. Sakura, there's maybe a day's worth of food here and some rotting medicinal herbs.
There was supposed to be more. Enough for...
It was never your intention to go home, was it?
What do you mean?
A blind Tanakh can't fight. And if you can't fight...
The Tanakh will kill Korra from being blind?
He'll face a trial against the machine.
They say it's more dignified that way. But it's still a death sentence.
So you were gonna use the extra supplies to live in the wilds?
I thought it would be enough to get us started.
Can't they stay in Plainsong?
Plainsong has too many mouths to feed. The Korras would never allow it.
We should get back.
I'll take this young sprout back. Meet us at the cave when you can.
supposed to tell them when you fail?
Speak the truth. Plain and simple. Aloy, we were just about to head in. So what will you tell them?
That we'll have to make do. Survive in the wilds without the supplies.
That will be a hard life.
Better than letting Corey be killed if we go back.
There must be another way.
I don't see one.
So, we're all stocked up then?
The cache was empty. But we'll be all right without them.
I can't let you starve out here. Just leave me.
No!
Jax, you said Plainsong has too many mouths to feed to take them all in, but what about just...
I am not leaving my brother behind!
He'll be safe in Plainsong, and the rest of you can head home. It's the only real solution you've got.
The Corrs won't like it. But if I vouch for the boy, share my rations with him, I could convince them. I will do so if Korra wishes.
No! You're not taking him!
Sakura, I think this is the best option. I'm a burden to you out here. This is what I want. Let me go with him.
Permission granted. But brother, this is not the end for us. I will visit you in Plainsong, and no Utaru or Tanakh can stop me.
They will be foolish to try. I'll stay and help them pack their gear, then take Korra back with me. You've shown strength and wisdom today. Rare combination. You have my thanks and theirs too, I'm sure.
in charge now. I wouldn't trust him to piss in a straight line.
Hey, I thought you'd left by now.
This.
Up for some training? I set up something new while you were gone.
I've practiced enough.
Still got some training to complete, though. Until next time.
What's your secret, sister? How'd you clear out those machines?
Hello!
Sacred land.
Yeah, I suppose the West has its charms. Maybe one. It's a little.
I've been seen. We go. like Kalon from the search party. Took down a few machines when they were here. Broken bridge. I'm gonna have to take care of these machines before I can look around. And with override data on that one. Looking up for that? Should hit it with frost ammo. Stash this away for later. A lot of footprints. Must be from the search party. Bree said this is where they found his wife's instrument. The search party concluded Kalai's body was probably carried away by the river. But from up there, that old tree would have caught her. I don't think she actually fell. I should check up at the promontory. Maybe the search party missed something. Looks like the search party took the trail under the stone arch. That must be the way up to the promontory. Right in. debris. There must have been another path up. Guess Kalai and the search party climbed the cliff instead. This broke off some time ago. Why do I get the feeling this isn't going to be an easy trail to follow? This pigment would work well in armor. An old Utaru trailhead. Looks like this is where the Rite of Discovery started. Debris on the trail. It looks like pieces of a bridge. Looks like this fell down here a long time ago. Maybe from a storm. The trail's broken away. Kalai must have climbed her way up, too. I made it to the top, she must have been a good climber. It doesn't add up that she fell. This must be the promontory. Looks like Kalai was doing something at that stone table. I should take a look. I was playing song. Just like the first Yutaru saw it. Flowers. Ground into a dye. Kalai must have done this as part of her ritual. I should look around. My focus will help me figure out what happened to her. The search party was up here, all right. There's too many tracks to pick out Kalai's. Have a trace of something on their petals. The dye Kalai was wearing. Looks like it left a trail. Too faint for the search party to have noticed, but my focus can pick it up. There's the dye trail. Looks like it leads away from the cliff edge. Mentioned this was part of the Rite of Discovery. All of the marks look old. Kalai must not have gotten to this part. The dye trail ends here, with a lot of broken branches. I should take a closer look. Branches were snapped off recently. From some kind of struggle? And over here, drag marks. Looks like they lead through this thicket. I can follow them with my focus. Two bodies? One must be Kalai, but who's the other woman? Kalai. Those marks on her neck. She was strangled. At least I can return her seed pouch to Bree. So the killer must have tried to push Kalai off the cliff. That's why the search party found her instrument by the river. But Kalai fought back. So the killer strangled her. And then dragged her here. Over just yet. This stalker's got a friend. Just a minute. better grab the killer's seed pouch. Might help identify her. Keep some extra on hand. Maybe Fane and Cal back in Plainsong will know who this seed pouch belongs to. Merchant would trade for this. This might have been the way the first Utaru climbed down the mountain. Looks like most of the path is crumbled away.
Going down! Spreading its sickness.
Hey, how goes it?
Wind carrying. Your appearance will have a lot of people talking.